pretty dang good, Raider. Oh! Oops. There you go. Can you get it to go back up?
No.
No? Oh. How about your arm? Let me see. I think you're too close to the wall. Oh, that was cool. Oh.
Is that the end of the video?
No, keep going. There you go. Oh, get it back up. Get it back up. Oh. Stayed there for a long time. Oh, you could have had it. Good job. You're too close to the cabinet. Oh my gosh.
I'm too close to the cabinet.
You're funny. Just a month ago, you couldn't even do it. Whoa! You got really good in a short period of time, didn't you? Whoa! Let me see your face. Can you do it around your neck? Try again. Huh?
I accidentally stopped it with one arm.
Oh, you got it. Just imagine all the cool tricks you could do with that if you practice. Can you do it on just one leg? Oh. How would you do that? No, can you put the hula hoop around just one leg?
It's gonna be hard. What do I do with the other leg?
Could you do it if you laid on the ground and put your leg in the air? Well, that won't work. Your other leg's in the way. Oh. What if you stick your leg out like this and do it on that leg?
Like this?
Yeah. Same as your arm. You have, you're not tall enough. What if, okay, what if you lay on your back and then put it on one leg up in the air? You know what I mean? Just one leg up. Okay, put your other leg flat so it won't get in the way. There you go. Now try it. Yeah.
Are you done?
Yeah.